Continuing our breaking news coverage on CBS Sports HQ, I'm Chris Hassel with Amanda Guerra. The NCAA making it official. The NCAA tournament has been canceled for 2020.
The NCAA came out within the last hour and a half canceling the men's and women's college basketball tournaments. There will be no March Madness in 2020.
On this day, where we can begin by telling you, as you already know, there will be no March Madness, nor will there be May Madness, which some had hoped yesterday. Thursday afternoon, the NCAA officially canceled all remaining winter and spring championships, including both the men's and women's NCAA.
Let's rock.
Hello everyone, my name is Kobe and I'm the one that created the video that you just watched. I won't take much of your time, I just want to give a quick few shoutouts and give some credit where credit is due for this video. First of all, I want to thank you for watching this video. I had a lot of fun making it. Secondly, I want to credit the Texas Tech Media team for capturing all these movie-like scenes. The credit to the sources to those videos will be down in the description below. I also want to say that I am making no profit off of this video. If there are any ads on this video, well, it's probably because I used a song by some guy named Ace Frehley.
Tell me about it!
And lastly, while I still got you, be sure to check out GunsUpNation.com. Over at GunsUpNation.com, you can find news about Texas Tech football, basketball, baseball, and more. We got a lot of awesome people working on that site, putting out some awesome content, and we got a lot of basketball stuff coming up, so stick around, stay tuned. Plus, I made some of the cool pictures you see on there. Plus, you might be able to find this t-shirt that I'm wearing right now over there. Go check them out! Again, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click that like button, and to see more videos, click the subscribe button, because I got a couple more videos coming out before this crappy year ends, so we will get through this together. And as always, stay safe, be kind to one another, and wear a mask. Over on this side, you can click on and watch the last hype video I made for the football team, which is not doing too hot right now.
Don't blame me.
And you'll also find a playlist for all the other videos I made for 2020.
See you all next time.